Medical Destiny uploads educational and informational videos related to health and medical topics. If you would like to get such kinds of videos, kindly subscribe our channel.
While pregnancy can be one of the most beautiful phases of a woman's life, it may also be a confusing one, especially for first-time mothers. As a result, there are many common mistakes expecting mothers may make in the third trimester, and these may not be safe. In this video, we will discuss 10 common mistakes that mothers should avoid during pregnancy. 1. Carrying grocery bags. If it is just a pack of cheese, milk, bread or eggs, it is fine. But if you are going to tote around with a 5 or 6 kilograms grocery bag and walk to your home, you are insane, especially if you are in your third trimester. Carrying heavy weight can rupture off your water bag, causing premature intrauterine contractions and other complications. 2. Lying straight on your back. Some people think it isn't dangerous and even with the big belly they manage to be on their back. But lying straight puts pressure on major organs like the heart, lungs and kidneys and restricts blood flow from the lower part of the body to the upper part. This could mean less nutrient and blood supply to the baby. 3. Carrying your toddler. Handling a child while pregnant with another is a challenging. But lifting your child too often and for long hours can put a strain on your baby in womb. If you still need to carry your toddler, sit down and pick her up, don't bend from your waist. Also, avoid carrying her for too long. 4. Avoiding seat belts. Some women avoid seat belts thinking it will affect the baby. But if you are going to travel frequently, then make it a rule to wear your seat belts. Accidents can be more serious to the fetus than to the mother. 5. Slouching on your couch. This happens naturally as your belly grows and your center of gravity shifts. But there are reasons why you need to be conscious about your posture. Bad posture during pregnancy could lead to back, hip and pelvic pain. 6. Wearing high heels. Forget vanity during pregnancy. Trade your stilettos for flats or flip-flops. During pregnancy, your body releases a hormone called relaxin which loosens the joints. Also, as your belly grows and you put on weight, it becomes increasingly difficult for one to balance on high heels. A slip or fall can be dangerous during this time. 7. Using your smartphone way too much. Sure. We can't do without our smartphones, but we know the implications of those electromagnetic waves on the fetus. So limit your use, keep it away during bedtime and use it only as an emergency device if possible. 8. Watching too many horror movies. If you don't get scared, then carry on. But if the afterthoughts scare you, it could be a little stressful for your little one too. So stay away from such negative movies. 9. Bending down to pick up stuff. This could give a sudden jerk to your belly and a pressure on your abdomen. And remember, during your pregnancy you should avoid any kind of pressure on your abdomen. 10. Oversleeping. Too much sleep during pregnancy isn't a good idea. While you need adequate rest, oversleeping can make your body lethargic. Instead, try and get your 8 to 9 hours of shut-eye and don't try to force yourself to sleep beyond that, unless bed rest is advised by your doctor.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you would like to watch similar videos in future, please subscribe our channel and tap the bell icon.